Guess what day it is?
Julie!
Huh?
Julie!
Huh? Guess what day it is?
Julie!
Huh?
Julie!
Huh? Guess what day it is?
Guess what day it is?
Guess what day it is? Anybody? Anybody?
Guess what day it is?
Guess what day it is? Anybody? Anybody?
Mike, 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 Mike.
Huh?
What day is it, Mike?
Huh?
Woo-hoo!
Woo-hoo!
Hump day.
Hump day.
Woo-hoo!
Uh-oh.
Mike, 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 Mike. What day is it, Mike?
Uh-oh.
Mike, 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 Mike. What day is it, Mike?
It's hump day.
Hump day.
Woo-hoo!
Good morning, Brigantine Community School. Welcome back to another episode of BCC. I'm Annabella.
And I'm Lily.
Today is Wednesday, November 15th. Please join us in standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
We'd like to wish a happy birthday to Melania Malev.
Hey, Annabella, what's on the menu for lunch?
Today, the cafeteria staff is serving up the options of corn dogs or cheeseburgers, both with come with a side of mixed vegetables and fruit.
Tryouts for girls basketball has been rescheduled to continue tomorrow after school instead of today due to parent-teacher conferences. Boys tryouts will be announced at a later date. All athletes must have signed up at the nurse's office and have a physical to try out. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Cortez, Mr. McClaskey, or Mr. Booth.
Our annual food fight has begun. Please donate items to your homeroom by Thursday, November 30th. Most wanted food items include canned protein, shelf-stable milk, boxed meals, canned and packaged meals, canned fruit, and peanut butter and jelly in plastic jars. The homeroom that donates the most weight will receive a breakfast or lunch party. We will announce the overall standings each week beginning Friday, November 17th.
The community school apparel holiday sale has begun. The entire site is offering 20% off your entire order, including new products and apparel. Check Mrs. Yard's Class Dojo post for more information.
Our Steps for Vets event will be held today to honor all veterans who have served in the new United States military. All students will walk the school track in their honor tomorrow during the day. All parents / guardians and veterans are welcome to attend and participate. It is also not too late to donate to our local veterans. Please see Ms. Pomato's Class Dojo post.
Reminder to all eSports members, Mr. Roberts has posted the winter eSports schedule on Class Dojo. Players on the competitive team may come Mondays, Tuesdays, and Wednesdays for practices and matches.
Reminder to everyone that today, tomorrow, and Friday are all half days. For parent-teacher conferences, today and Friday are day conferences, and Thursday will be evening conferences.
Before we sign off, we would like to leave you with our quote of the week. A number two pencil and a dream can take you a far way.
I'm Annabella.
And I'm Lily.
And this has been another episode of BCC. Have a great day.